Hey guys, this is Abhishan Sylvester for Visual Medias. Today I'm gonna demonstrate a budget music production build. For this build, we are gonna use B360M gaming HP motherboard coupled with a 8700 processor. We'll be running gigabyte SSDs of 480 gigs and 4 TB hard drive. For this build, we'll be running GT710 and Hyper410 cooler. Okay guys, now we'll go to the building part of the system. We'll unbox the cabinet first. Now if you see the cabinet, it looks small, but it has ample space and has ample space for routing on the back also. We'll start with the motherboard. We'll go with the cooling mount. As we are using Intel, we'll use a Intel mount. We'll mount the Cooler Master Hyper410R cooler. The other building parts are almost same as any other PCs. Now we'll do the routing, and this is what the end of the build looks like. Now we'll close the system and start for the first boot. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Google+, and YouTube. Subscribe for us for more updates.